Hello guys, I am Honey, back with the new technique of painting with you. So today what we are going to do, we are going to do acrylic pouring. Yes, it's a type of a fluid art, and as you can see in the video, it is the final product, finished product. As you can see, after we just started the painting, the come out is this, as you can see. And it is so stress releasing and so easy that anyone can do this with the correct technique. If you know the technique of doing that, then you can easily do that. So for today, we are going to start with a canvas and a cup. As you can see, I have a cup with me. So we are going to start pouring the colors. We'll start with white color. And the technique to pour the color is to tilt the cup to one side and start pouring the color from the side of the cup. Okay, your color should touch the surface of the cup. Okay, like this, as you can see. So now first we add white color, and the theme of our painting is ocean. So we are going to use ocean colors. This is the next color. This is Persian blue color, as you can see. So the best technique to do the acrylic pouring is study pouring, and today we are just going to do the same. Okay, so this is the next color we are going to use. Step by step, we need to use or add the color one by one with the same technique. As you can see, from the same point I am adding the color. And the best trick I am going to tell you, that use darker shade less, okay, and add the white colors at several intervals, so that all the colors won't merge with each other. Okay, now this is the turquoise shade, as you can see. And now we are going to just repeat the process, add the colors again. Okay, and we are just repeating the color sequence, or we can change the color sequence also. And we'll add the color up till we'll get the sufficient amount of paint to color our canvas. As you can see, now I have like quarter of my cup filled with the color. So now we are going to pour the color on the canvas. I have a canvas of 8 by 8 inches today with me, and now we are going to do the flip technique. We'll put the canvas on the glass, okay, like this, and then we'll flip, okay, yes, like this. Then keep the canvas on the cups. And before starting, I want to tell you one thing also, that keep your canvas up to the surface, okay. You just need to put something under your canvas so that it is easy for you to hold the canvas. Now we just picked up the cup, and as you can see, we have some color left in the cup. You can do one thing, you can just pour the left color on the corners of the canvas. Yes. It's not coming out. So what we can do, we can use a stick to pour the color on the canvas. It will also add a different texture on the corner. And guys, this painting is like that anyone can do this. You don't need to get a prior experience in painting. anyone you just have just in mind that I want to do something in paintings, but I am not a artist, or I am a beginner, or I am just want to try it once, then this is the best painting you can do by yourself, but with the just proper techniques. You need to use the proper techniques, otherwise it all get messed up. Okay, now you just need to tilt your canvas so that your colors spread out on your canvas properly, just like this, as I am doing. You can see it's so satisfying to watching this also, because the colors comes out so beautifully and naturally. It's so watchalicious, I must say. Now as you can see, color is spread out so well and colors popped out very well on the canvas, as you can see. Let the extra color dropped out of the canvas. You don't need to worry about that at all. Just take time, don't be in hurry, take time as I am doing it, to color to spread out properly. As you can see, just wavy effects just coming out and popping out so beautifully. Can you see? Look how beautiful it looks. So this is for today, guys.